Welcome to another day of tic-tac-toe. We're going to have some fun, like always. Our current champion has defeated successfully two opponents. She just met her latest challenger, but they have not had an opportunity to play the game yet. Let's bring them out and see how well they do.
Jim, our current champion, is a student whose interests include cooking and volunteer work. Her winnings total in cash, $2,200. The Jacqueline Lobo. And her opponent is a secretary who once worked for a cartoon company. Her interests include singing and horseback riding. Meet Michelle DeVoe.
Shake the champion's hand. That's the first step, and now you're ready to go. Welcome back, Michelle.
Thank you.
How are you feeling today?
A little nervous, but I'm okay.
Tell us about your singing.
Well, I do rhythm and blues, and I've done a lot of little showcases and cabarets around town.
Are you interested in becoming a true professional, really going for it?
I would love to, yeah. It takes a little bit of money.
Well, maybe you can pick up a little money here.
Oh, I'd like to.
Good luck.
Thank you.
We'll see how well it goes. Jacqueline, welcome back.
Thank you.
You're looking good, ready to go.
Ready.
You know, you are involved in a lot of different things involving education, but one of the things you've learned to do is sign for the deaf, correct?
Correct.
Can you give us an example again?
Just better yet, I can teach you something.
You can teach me?
I can teach you something.
You think you can teach me?
I know I can teach you something.
All right, let's try some.
Okay, make an L. Stick your pinky up. And this is one sign that stands for three words.
This stands for three words, okay.
Yeah. I love you.
Hey. I love you. That's right. Well, congratulations on that. You know, you're involved in a profession where we need all the help we can get as far as people dedicated like yourself. My hat's off to you. So far, you've picked up $2,200. Let's see how well you do in this game. Jack Lovell and Michelle DeBeau are the players, and take a look at these nine categories for this game. Here they are. Big and little. Opponent's choice, physics, one-word titles, men of ideas, top this, foreign words, three to win, and female singers. Those are the nine categories. The red boxes mean those are special categories, and I'll describe them if we get to them. Now, Jacqueline, you're the champ. You get to lead us off.
I'd like to try men of ideas in the center box, please.
All right, you'll have some extra time. It's a two-part question, Jacqueline. I'll describe two Americans who have made important contributions to photography, and you name them. One, this man invented the Kodak camera. And two, this man invented the Polaroid instant camera. Here's your extra time. Think it over. Men of Ideas, the category. It's a center box question, Jacqueline. I'll describe two Americans who have made important contributions to photography. You name them. Number one, who invented the Kodak camera?
Bell.
Eastman. And the Polaroid instant camera? Land. Edwin Land. Box goes unclaimed. Let's go ahead and shuffle. Michelle, we're over to you for a pick.
Well, I'll take one word titles, please.
One word titles it is. In 1977, Michelle, this rock band sold an astounding 10 million copies of an album with the one word title Rumors. Later, the band released the hit albums with the one word titles Tusk and Mirage. Name the band.
Fleetwood Mac.
Right. All right, one word title. Yes. No. Let's shuffle. Let's take a break first before we shuffle. Shuffling. We'll come back after this and see how well the game continues. Don't go away.
This show is about life.
One has been sworn to tell the truth.
I should really watch this show.
Well, the real snake wrangler, stand up.
No way!
To Tell the Truth, coming January 20th at 8 on gametv.
What's the first thing to do when you hear a strange noise in your home?
I scream. Woo!
Family Feud, tonight at 6 on gametv.
Flawless, the easy way to instantly and painlessly remove facial hair. No red. Or irritation. salon-style results at home. Available at Canadian major retailers. There's nothing quite like the thrill of discovering the unexpected. Having the freedom to pursue your passions. And the ability to move with confidence. With Kia, inspiration is only ever a short drive away. Right now, conquer winter with the Kia Sorento. Kia, movement that inspires.
Buying life insurance sounds complicated and expensive, but with the Goose Insurance app, it doesn't have to be. No needles, no agent, and instant approval all from your smartphone. All you have to do is sign up, answer a few questions, and voila, you are covered. Get up to $50,000 in coverage for as low as $5 a month. Get Goose and cover your tail feathers.
Life insurance is love insurance. Get Goose, Canada's best insurance app.
Made first with wholesome whole grain oats. Nature Valley Lunchbox, the perfect tasting peanut-free snack.
Yup, fuels.
Ingenuity. Yup, fuels.
Two kids, no tricks, only written time.
Hi, welcome back. We have a $200 pot and we've already shuffled just before the break, and it's time for Jacquline, make a selection.
May I please try female singers again in the center?
As a matter of fact, you can, Jacquline.
Thank you.
Listen carefully. It's a center box question. You'll have some extra time to think this over. As a young girl, this singer started touring with a backup group which included her brother and two cousins. Since then, she has had a long string of hits, including Midnight Train to Georgia and I Heard It Through the Grapevine. Name her and also name her famous backup group. Here's your extra time. As a young girl, this singer started touring with the backup group, which included her brother and two cousins. Since then, she has had a long string of hits, including Midnight Train to Georgia and I Heard It Through the Grapevine. Name her.
Gladys Knight.
That's right. Now name her famous backup group.
The Pips.
Gladys Knight and the Pips are running. All right. The TTD location is yours. What an extra female singer. $500 pot. Let's shuffle. Over to you, Michelle. Select, please.
I'll take female singers in the bottom.
All right, let's see how well you do in this category this time. Both parents of these singing sisters were ministers, so the sisters did all of their early singing in church. They first hit the charts in 1973 with the song Yes We Can, and followed
that... Excuse me, Jim, that's Yes We Can.
Oh, so it is. Yes We Can was the name of their hit song in 1973, and they followed that with such hits as Fire and Slow Hand. What's the last name of those sisters?
Pointer.
Pointer Sisters is right. All right. Female singers get to know this time. $700 pot. Let's move those categories around. And we're back to you, Jacquline.
Well, let me try top this for a block, please.
All right, top this category. You're going for a block. Michelle, you're both playing in this situation, and if you get the box, you'll become our new champion. Now, whoever gives me the answer that ranks higher on this list will win the box. The subject this time, petroleum. This is the list of the six nations from which the United States imports the most oil. Jacquline, you chose the category. What's your answer?
One word answer?
It could be two words. We're looking for, we have a list of the
Please
six nations.
Please repeat the question.
Yeah. This is the list of the six nations from which the United States imports the most oil. What would be your answer as far as which one ranks the highest?
Iran.
Iran is not on the list. Michelle, if you can give me any one of the countries, and there are six on this list, you will win the game and pick up a total of $900. What's your answer?
Egypt?
No, that's not on the list either. Remember, this was the list of the six nations from which the United States imports the most oil. Here they are, from number six down to one. Nigeria, Saudi Arabia, Indonesia, Venezuela, Canada, and Mexico. How about that? Box goes unclaimed. Let's shuffle with 700 in the pot. And Michelle, it's your turn.
I'll take big and little to win.
All right. Answer this question successfully, Michelle. You'll become our new champion. Name the popular tourist center in Nevada, which proudly calls itself the biggest little city in the world.
Reno.
You win! Exactly right. You just picked up a horizontal tic-tac-toe, $900 in cash.
Yay!
You're genuinely excited about that. That's great. We're going to see how well you do against the Dragon in just 1 second. Jacquline Lovell, you've been a great player. You really have. Picked up $2,200 in cash.
Thanks.
We wish you the best of luck with your signing and going after PhD in education. Good luck. All right, we're going to find out how well Michelle does against the Dragon in just a few moments. Don't go away.
The biggest prizes.
Get your brand new car.
The Price is Right. Tonight at 7 on gametv.
Have you heard our spicy Szechuan McChicken is back? He has. So is our even spicier Ghost Pepper McChicken. Will it give you spice face? Find out before it's gone.
New Centrum Minis are 50% smaller and easy to swallow. It's a new and easy way to get over 20 essential vitamins and minerals from the number one doctor-recommended multivitamin brand. It's a small change with a big difference. Try Centrum Minis today.
I knew I had to take charge of my life. I didn't recognize myself. Now with Jenny Craig, I've lost 27 pounds and 3.5 inches.
Introducing the revolutionary MaxUp, the one-stop, most effective weight loss solution. Limited time offer. Join now.
Once upon a time, there lived a princess with really long hair who was waiting for a prince to come save her.
But really, who has time for that?
Let's go.
She ordered herself a ladder with Prime one-day delivery, and she was out of there.
I was a good girl, looking back at it, and a good girl in my tax bracket.
Now, her hairdressing empire is killing it. And the prince, well, who cares? Prime changed everything.
In such a great frame of mind. She was just singing while you were talking about some of those gifts possible. Michelle, are you ready to take on the Dragon?
You bet.
Come on over. Let's try it. Well, now your task is to beat the Dragon.
Right.
Behind these numbers are various amounts of money. There's a tick, a tack, and A doe also, but there's also that dragon roaring along. You want to get a chicken attack or reach $1,000 or more, and Charlie's about to tell you what you have to win.
Okay. Michelle, these gifts will make your next dinner party special indeed. First, Michelle, you'll illuminate the festivities with this glowing chandelier. Progress Lighting's elegant chandelier, fine antique detailing, polished brass, and hand-blown glass shades gracefully accent the cherry wood finish from Progress Lighting. Then beverages will sparkle in a gleaming set of silver goblets. Come on, Ida Silversmiths, a beautiful assortment of gifts for all your entertaining and gift-giving needs, including your choice of luxurious stainless flatware and silver-plated hollowware from Oneida. Next, those goblets will be served to your guests by this remarkable household robot. The future is here with Tommy's Omnibot. Program it to perform wake-up calls, carry objects in any direction, or even play standard cassette tapes from Tommy. And finally, Michelle, to really make this party special, you'll serve dinner in this prize worth more than $2,400, this lavish dining suite. Elegant Royland dining furniture by Keller, solid maple with deep cherry-hued luster, built with old-fashioned pride. Royland by Keller. This special party package is worth the cash and prize is over $4,600.
Well, maybe if you soundly defeat the dragon, you'll have that robot and you can start a duet as a singer.
That'd be interesting.
Yeah, really. Just beat the dragon, you gotta do that. And get the tick and the tack, you'll get the dough automatically.
Okay.
Anybody in the audience gonna be helping you out today?
I have two real good friends. My friend Willie Lipscher and my friend Nancy Chestnut.
Give us a wave. There they are. Willie and Nancy?
Yeah.
All right, do you want them to help you out?
You bet.
All right. Six?
Number six.
All right, let's find out what's behind six. 100. That's a good start.
One.
All right, number one. 150. Need 750 more.
Number four.
All right, number four. You're letting him do it. Here we go. Behind four. 250. You're up to 500. All you need is 500 more. Number three. She calmly says, number three. 400. You're so close. $100 more. What's it gonna be?
Number five.
All right, number five for that dining room suite robot. Oh, you need a pick. You're gonna win or lose on your next choice. All rests on this one.
Eight.
All right, number eight. Let's find out if it does it. Yes! Super, you're up to $5,500. One excited lady, congratulations. Are you ready to meet your next contestant?
You bet.
Your next challenger is going to be coming out in a second. Take your walk on back there. She's going to get ready to meet her latest opponent. Let's find out who it is, Charlie.
Well, Jim, he's an aspiring comedian whose interests include golfing and doing impressions. Meet Fred Bishop.
Go, Fred.
Thank you. Thanks.
You're an aspiring comedian, huh?
An aspiring comedian, yes. My partner and I just wrote a show, and we're going to be hoping to do it in January around town here.
Do you have specialties? Do you do?
Well, it's like sketch comedy, like Sid Caesar and Imogene Coco used to do, and we do impressions and in the show, so.
What kind of impressions do you do? Who do you do, for instance?
Oh, W.C. Fields, Walter Cronkite, Carol Channing.
Yeah?
About them all, yeah.
Want to do one for us? A little showcase right here for you?
Do one for you now.
Come on.
Sure. Do you have a
who are you going to do?
Maybe a little Carol Channing?
All right, let's hear it. I want to see a man do Carol Channing.
You would you?
Well, Jim, I'm just so excited to be here on your show, and I hope I can win lots of prizes.
Hey, that's great, man. How well you do in the game of tic-tac-toe momentarily,
right.
But first, let's take a break. We're coming back after these few words.
This is Pop Whiz, Canada's traveling pop culture game show.
Bianca Andreescu is the highest-ranked Canadian woman in the history of what professional sport?
Badminton?
Tennis.
Pop Whiz premieres January 23rd at 7 on gametv.
What's behind curtain number one?
It's a giant cardboard box.
Let's make a deal. gametv.
Love Bowie. Boot camp? Sounds intense.
Let's go, Peloton!
It's not that big a lift.
What's that for?
Just go with the flow.
Feel the energy.
I couldn't even do one of these.
Full breath in.
Now look at me.
3, 2, 1, let's go! To the top!
I'll sleep well tonight.
Advil fights fever fast, so you can keep listening to your favorite song 247 times. Fever says you can't. Advil says you can.
At Charmin, we're all about the science of softness. See, it's 2 times more absorbent, so you can use less. Charmin Ultra Soft is always worth it.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have one more test to conduct.
We all go. Why not enjoy the go with Charmin?
Goose, traveling. Sharon, it's in 60 seconds. Like most Canadians, I love to travel. I hate the details of organizing a trip. Flights, hotels, luggage, and I always forget travel insurance. Meet Goose, a new app that lets you buy travel insurance in 60 seconds. Goose is simple. Add travelers, select destination, pick dates, and you're done. Policies start at $4. Perfect for that day trip.
Don't wing it. Get Goose, Canada's best insurance app.
Michelle DeBose, our latest champion, and she just met her newest challenger, Fred Bishop. Are you both ready to get into this game?
You bet.
All right, here are the 9 categories. World capitals, take 2. Redheads, classical music, country music, trivia dare, movies, seesaw, and second jobs. Michelle, you're the champ. Start us off.
I think I'll go with country music in the middle, please.
All right, 2-part question, Michelle. For over 60 years, this weekly radio broadcast has been a major show case for nearly every star in country music. The show originates from the city which is so important to the country music industry that it has earned the nickname Music City, USA. Name this famous country music program, and also which city is nicknamed Music City, USA. Here's your extra time. This weekly radio broadcast has been a major showcase for nearly every star in country music. Name this famous country music program.
The Grand Ole Opry?
That's right. Now, which city is nicknamed Music City, USA?
Nashville.
You have the setter box. Country music $300 in the box. Let's shuffle. All right, Fred.
Let's try movies in the upper right.
All right, Fred, take a look at this particular picture. Now, he was one of the movie's best-loved tough guys. Name him.
Edward G. Robinson.
That's right.
Yeah. Edward G. Robinson is right. Good for you.
Put an O on the board for movies. Top right-hand corner. $500 in the pot. Let's shuffle. Back to you, Michelle.
I'll take movies in the corner.
You want to try it this time, huh?
Uh-huh.
All right, now you take a look at this picture, Michelle.
Okay.
This actress was nominated for an Oscar for her role in the 1983 hit The Big Chill. In 1985, she returned to the screen in Jagged Edge as an attorney who falls in love with her client. Name the actress.
Close.
Glenn Close is right. All right, going back and forth in the movies category. Next this time, the bottom right-hand corner. $700 pot. Your turn, Fred.
Well, I do believe I'll have to go to the upper left, take 2.
I do believe.
I do.
All right, it's a special category. You know that because it's a red box. You both get to play. You need it for a block. Michelle, if you get this box, you'll win your second game of tic-tac-toe. Now, listen carefully. When this luxury car was first produced in 1903, it cost only $750, less than a Model T Ford. We're looking for the name of that luxury car. Now, Fred, you can answer now, but if you think you need to hear a second clue, you're going to have to risk the box by allowing Michelle a chance to answer with this one clue. What are you going to do?
I think I'm going to take a guess.
All right, you're going for the answer and a block. Name the luxury car.
Was it a Cadillac?
Right. You have the block. Okay, Fred, good for you. An O goes on the board. We have a $900 pot. Let's shuffle. 5 boxes remain. Michelle.
I'm going to take country music to block.
All right, this time you're going to see if you can block Fred. Now, this country music star named Dottie had a fruitful partnership with Kenny Rogers in the late 70s, recording such big-selling songs as Every Time Two Fools Collide. For a block, name her.
West.
Dottie West is right.
Second job is for the block.
All right. You're going for a block again. Now, this singer grew up with the name Annie Mae Bullock, picking cotton on a Tennessee plantation and singing in her father's church. She discovered rhythm and blues during the 1960s, and in 1984, she won a Grammy for the number one hit song, What's Love Got to Do With It? For a block. Name her.
Tina Turner.
Right. You have a block.
Take second jobs.
All right, second jobs. This famous film director was educated in a seminary and worked as a blacksmith before he directed such classic films as Rear Window and To Catch a Thief. Name him.
Hitchcock.
Alfred Hitchcock is right. All right, second job gets an X. We're down to just two boxes with a $1,500 pot. Let's shuffle. Fred.
I believe I'm going to try Trivia Dare.
All right, Trivia Dare is a special category. Either one of you can get the box. I'll read you this question, Fred, and then you decide whether you'll answer it first or dare Michelle to answer first. At the first Thanksgiving celebration, the Indians introduced the Pilgrims to this new dish. Was it popcorn, turkey, or pumpkin pie? What are you going to do, Fred? Answer or dare?
I think I'm going to answer.
All right, you're going for the answer. If you give me the right answer, Fred, we'll have a tie game.
I'm going to answer popcorn.
We have a tie! Very well done, both of you. Tie game. We had just one box remaining, but now we're going to go ahead and clear the board. And in fact, when we come back after this break, we're going to have 9 brand new categories and a $1,700 pot. Don't go away.
And the right answer the fastest puts money in the bank. We have given away almost $10 million. Are you guys ready to make some money?
Ready.
We love the party.
Everybody knows that song.
I sing that to my grandkid all the time. Wouldn't it be nice to get that money? It ain't my money. Let's give it all away.
Beat Shazam, coming January 19th at 8 on gametv.
If you would like information on how to join us in the studio audience or how to be a contestant here on Tic-Tac-Toe, then drop us a postcard. Make sure it's a postcard. Drop it to Tic-Tac-Toe, Post Office Box 950, Los Angeles, California 90048. That's Tic-Tac-Toe, Post Office Box 950, Los Angeles, California 90048. Or call us at 213-277-6000. That's 213-277-6000.
We're out of time. We're going to have to go for game number 2 when we come back on our next show. Fred, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
You're a funny man with those impressions.
Thank you.
We'll ask you to maybe do another one on our next show.
You got it.
So get your repertoire ready.
All right.
Michelle, you've done very well so far.
Thank you.
You've already defeated one opponent. Beat the dragon. Done very well so far. You've picked up $5,500.
Chunky Soup. After all, when you're competing with people half your age, you need all the help you can get.
Chunky, the soup that eats like a meal.
Hollywood Safflower Oil introduces calorie counting sprayers. Just 1.5 calories in each spray, and they're free from Hollywood Oil. Details on specially marked bottles.